baby. We back. We back. And you know that, man. I'm telling y'all, baby. I love this song. It's back in the time, man. You see on the thing, I already say 1986, even though it was 2009, whatever, when they come out. But anyway, man, it's a jamming song. It got requested. And of course, man, like I said, y'all gonna see some of these songs and say, man, that's so old. But at the time, man, they didn't have people like us doing these reactions. So I like to bring it back. So, you know, we throw these backtracks on here every now and then, man, and we love them. We love them. We rock with them. Hell, we ain't scared. We ain't scared on this channel. With all that being said, man, it's American Hi-Fi, and it's called Flavor of the Week, like the week. But all that, come on, let's go. Let's see what they got, baby. Come on, break it.
So what is your philosophy on life?
It sucks. Heavy metal rules. Heavy metal rules. All that punk sucks. It doesn't belong in this world. It belongs on Mars, man. Seriously.
I swear to God, man. Y'all know we used to do that shit in the parking lot. We didn't give a rat's ass, man. We, oh, Lord have mercy. I ain't gonna tell them myself. This is worldwide.
Heavy metal definitely rules. Ozzy, Priest, Scorpions, American.
And we look like that. I'm telling you, we look like that. I'm giggling now, man.
By docking, it all rules.
We were cool, though. We were cool. Look at it. Yeah, bring it, baby.
She paints her nails and she don't know. He's got her best friend on the phone. She'll wash her hair, his dirty clothes. On the wall of all the girls he wished she was, and he means everything to her. Her boyfriend, he don't know anything about her. He's too stoned. Nintendo, I wish that I could make her see. She's just the flavor of the week. Friday night and she's all alone. He's a million miles away. She's dressed to kill, but the TV's on.
I gotta tell the truth though, man. Yo, back in them days, everybody wanted to be cool. You know, they had relationships, you know, boyfriend, girlfriend, and all that. But tell the truth, man, y'all gotta be honest with yourself. Everybody wanted to be cool. It wasn't about who you was with, it was about who you was hanging out. And that's the bad thing your mama told you about, huh? Come on, let's be truthful.
He's connected to the sound, and he's got pictures on the wall.
See?
Of all the girls he's loved before. And she knows all his favorite songs. Her boyfriend, he don't know anything about her. He's too stoned.
know it's sad and it's got all the sentimental views and all that, but man, it's that back in them days, everybody just hung out and partied. It wasn't nobody had serious relationships, but anyway, man, nowadays it's different. It's different. You don't even hear these songs. So once we bring it back, y'all try that again in the parking lot. But anyway, with all that being said, man, thank y'all for sending it to me. It's done. We got it, baby. Send some more. Come on. All that being said.